Together, we stand united with a bold ambition to end the global TB epidemic by 2030. However, TB drug resistance poses a substantial threat to our efforts. During growth, Mycobacterium tuberculosis, the bacteria causing TB, can develop changes in their genetic code. These changes, called mutations, can sometimes result in resistance to the anti-TB drugs. When not treated effectively, the resistant bacteria can survive and become more widespread. These resistant TB strains are much harder and more expensive to treat than drug-sensitive TB. Early, rapid, comprehensive, and accurate drug resistance profiling is critical for successful treatment and management of drug-resistant TB. Current TB testing methods have limitations that make it difficult to detect and therefore treat drug-resistant TB. Culture-based tests are comprehensive but slow, taking weeks or months for detailed results. They require specialized labs, which are challenging to set up in many places. Meanwhile, current molecular tests only check for resistance to a few drugs, providing an incomplete view of drug resistance profiles. Rapid and extensive drug resistance profiling can be a game changer. With accurate drug resistance profiling, patients could receive tailored treatment plans, avoiding ineffective therapies. This can help lead to better outcomes, reduced adverse effects, and minimizes growing resistances. On a population level, faster detection can help reduce drug-resistant TB transmission and minimize the emergence of new drug resistances, protecting the effectiveness of new drug regimens and facilitating public health intervention strategies. Next-generation sequencing, or NGS, empowers us to do this. NGS is a technology that addresses limitations of current testing options. It provides a rapid and accurate platform for detecting and profiling drug-resistant TB in two ways: whole genome sequencing and targeted sequencing. For population-wide surveillance, whole genome sequencing, or WGS, is the method of choice. By reading the whole genome, NGS enables us to link cases, trace transmission pathways, and monitor resistance mechanisms even as new mutations arise. WGS relies on an early bacterial culture, requiring a longer time to profile drug-resistant TB. On the other hand, targeted next-generation sequencing, TNGS, delivers broad drug resistance detection in a significantly shorter time frame because it can be performed directly from specimens without the need for culture. Starting from a sputum sample, PCR enrichment targets key gene regions, which provides differential detection of mycobacterial species, detection of resistance to a wide range of first and second-line anti-TB drugs, accurate detection of mixed infection and heteroresistance, simplified data analysis and reporting without the need of bioinformatics expertise. In 2023, the WHO recommended the use of targeted NGS for detection of drug-resistant tuberculosis. A WHO guideline development group reviewed available evidence, including data from a rigorous multi-year, multi-country study, and deemed targeted NGS as accurate, cost-effective, context-dependent, acceptable, and implementable under routine conditions. These studies demonstrate the potential of targeted NGS to transform drug-resistant TB detection. For example, the D-Plex MIC-TB assay demonstrated best-in-class performance in detecting resistance for all 10 drugs tested. To support cutting-edge tuberculosis research and surveillance, Illumina offers a portfolio of NGS solutions. In the fight against drug-resistant TB, flexibility is key. Illumina NGS instruments offer the flexibility to perform both targeted NGS and whole genome sequencing, empowering you to tailor your approach to different needs. Together, yes, we can end TB.